block duplication, you are not going to see this in the majority of modern Kaizo. I don't really like this trick that much. It's a matter of throwing the shell at a very specific time so that it's actually a glitch that happens where it winds up hitting the block that's above the one that you're throwing into. It's difficult for me to time. Like I said, you don't see a whole lot of this.